Plain, simple food. Eggs in butter, sunny side up, perfecto. Mr. Ripley, the Lord of the Manor himself.
What a pleasant surprise.
Come here. Oh, you beautiful man. I missed you. What's the matter with your face? Ah, he doesn't want you to know he's glad to see me, but he is. See, that's the thing about Ripley. He's a Yank, but he's a Yank with class. He's got culture, which is more than he can say for me. But deep down inside, he's bloody well overjoyed to see me, aren't you?
Absolutely, Squire. Maria, you can go home. We'll look after ourselves tonight.
Oh, no. Where's she going? Some eggs. I'm just showing her a few culinary tips.
She's the best cook in the Veneto.
I'll bet she is. But eggs is eggs.
Didn't I ask you to never come near me?
Yes, you did.
Ever?
But I forgive you, Tom.
I trust there is no chance you were followed here, my liege.
I told her to light a fire in the library.
Lovely.
Buonasera,
Maria. Remember those drawings in Berlin? I made, what was it, 400 grand, and you made several fucking million. And here you are. Professor Ripley's finishing school, nicely tucked away. Nice and safe. I like it. Please. Oh. Yeah, you spent the money, Will.
Always.
It's a lot of wood. Very flammable. Oh, shit. Bit of grease proof and a lot of iron should do that. I'll sort it out for you later on. Mmm. Exquisite, oh. I like your wife. She fucking hates me, and in my book, that makes her a good woman. You're a lucky man.
I don't know which I dislike more, your admiration or your envy.
Envy? It's not envy. I'm doing all right.
Great. Mm.
I've got 3 clubs and a restaurant in Berlin.
Great.
Business is very good, and I don't pay one penny protection either.
Well, I'm chuffed. Do you want to tell me what you want, or do you want some truffling pig to find you dead somewhere in a month or two?
Let me tell you something, Tom. I've got a couple of problem neighbours, business competitors, that need deregulating. But I can't be seen to be involved. It's the thing with Berlin. Everyone knows everyone. Who died, who did it, who's next. Now, if I'm going to play this safe, I'm going to need someone that's not connected and innocent.
You want me to do it?
Yes.
Why me?
Well, somebody's got to do it. An outsider, ideally. But somebody who knows how to play the game. Even somebody who's been on the sidelines for a while.
Why not someone who's never played?
50 grand's a lot of money for an amateur.
Innocence is expensive. Once you've digested your eggs, why don't you avail yourself of one of our lovely little hotels in the area? Okay?